Your question is, solve using the quadratic formula, give your answer correct to two decimal places. So they have given you 2x square plus 5x minus 6, that is equal to 0. First we will write the standard form of quadratic equation. What is that? That is your ax square plus bx plus c, that gives you 0. Now compare it. What is your value of a? A is your 2. What is your b? B is 5. And c is minus 6. Now we will write the formula for our quadratic equation. So what is that? X is equal to minus b plus and minus root under b square minus 4ac by 2a. Now solve this. What we will get? We get x is equal to minus b, that means minus 5, plus and minus root under b square is 25 minus 4 into 2 into minus 6 by 2 into a is 2. Now solve this. We get minus 5 plus and minus root under now 25, and here it comes as plus, minus into minus is plus. Now 4 into 2 is 8, 8 into 6 is 48 by 2 into 2 is 4, that gives you minus 5 plus and minus. Now add this, what we will get? 30, 1 carry 73, root under 73 by 4. Now we will, they have told you two decimal places, that means we should not leave in squared form. So now we will find out the value of 73. What we have to do for a long division method? 73. That means what is the perfect square before 73? 8. 8 into 8 is 64. We will write here 8, here also 8. Now 64. What happened? You can see 9. And we will add again here 8. We will get what? 16. We will put point here. You will get two zeros. So now, so we can say it's a 7 times. 7. Here also we will write 7. 7, 7 is 49, 4 carry. Then 7 plus 6, 7 into 6 is 42, plus 4 is 46, again 4. 7, 1 the 7 plus 4 is 11. So that means it will not go in 7. We will write here what? Maybe it will go at around 6 times. No, not 6, 5 times only. So we will write here 5. 5, 5 are 25, 2 carry, 30, 32, 3 carry, then 8. Now it is 75. 7, 5, 0, 0 again, 2 zeros. And here what we have to do? Just we have to add the last one, that is 5 only. 170. Now, so 170, that means approximately it will go for 4 times. So we will write here 4. 4, 4 is 16, 28, 2 carry, 4, 1 the 4 and 6. That means 4, and here you will get, okay, no need. Y means we got the coefficient 8.54. Now what we have to do, we have to substitute this value here. Therefore, we will get x is equal to minus 5 plus and minus 8.54 divided by 4. So, first we will take a positive value only. What we will get? We get x is equal to minus 5 plus 8.54 by 4. That is equal to, we can say it's a 3.54 by 4. That is equal to 8 is 32, 34 again. That means 8. So 0.88 is your first value in positive. Next comes your negative. So x is equal to, we can say minus 5 minus 8.54 by 4. That is equal to minus 13.54 by 4. So 13.54, that means it will go minus 3 point 3, 12, 15. 15 means again 3, 34. 34 means 8. So we will get minus 3.38 here. So this is your negative value and 0.88 is your positive value.